my channel Listen Talk with Teachers.
First question is, plants prepare their
own food.
Very good. Next, some food products can be eaten
raw.
Very good. Next, some food materials need to be
cooked.
Okay, next, vegetables are good for
health. Ha, good for our health.
Next, cereals give us
energy. Energy.
Pulses are gas rich foods.
Pulses are protein rich food.
Very good. Next, we get sugar from
sugarcane plant.
Next, algae is the
smallest plant.
Very good. Next, apple and mango are
fruits.
Wheat and maize are
cereals.
Very good. Next, beans and grams are
pulses.
Wow, very good. Sugar cane gives us
sugar.
Oh, coffee grows in
hilly areas.
Very good. Next, vegetables are good for our
health.
Okay, plants are very
useful to us.
Okay, next, dash and dash grow in hills.
Coffee and tea grows in hills.
Okay, next, wheat and maize are
cereals.
Very good. Next, banana is a
fruit.
Okay, अब आपको yes or no में answer देना है, okay? Maize is a fruit. Right or wrong? Yes or no?
No.
Very good. Carrot is a vegetable. Yes or no?
Yes.
Very good. Cereals give us energy. Yes or no?
Yes.
Very good. We should look after the plants. Yes or no?
Yes.
Okay, next. What are cereals?
Cereals are energy giving food.
Okay, next. What are pulses?
Ha! Pulses are protein giving food.
Okay, next. Where do tea and coffee grow?
In hilly areas.
Very good. Next, which plant gives us sugar?
Sugarcane plant.
Okay, name the vitamin present in carrot.
Vitamin A.
Okay, next, what is made from tomato?
Sauce
and jam. Next, what is made from wheat?
Chapati.
Okay, next, what is made from rice?
Idli, dosa.
Okay.
Thanks for watching. Bye bye.